first app on the list is Google Docs. Having this app on your phone can be beneficial should you have a sudden burst of inspiration or if you simply just need to write your book on your phone. Google Docs is a cloud-based word processing tool that offers real-time collaboration, which basically means that multiple users can work on the same document at the same time. This is particularly useful if you're writing with a co-author. Google Docs has an autosave feature, so you never have to worry about losing your work. It also has a user-friendly interface that's easy to navigate, and it integrates seamlessly with other Google tools. Plus, it's free to use, which makes it an attractive option for writers on a budget. The second app on the list is Notion. Notion is a versatile tool that enables you to create everything from to-do lists to notes, outlines, and databases. Notion is perfect for writers who want to keep all of their research, notes, and ideas in one place. You can even collaborate with others and access your notes from anywhere, making it ideal for busy writers on the go. The third app is Otter. It's an AI-powered transcription app that allows you to record and transcribe your interviews, meetings, and lectures with ease. As a nonfiction writer, you may need to conduct interviews with experts or gather information from lectures and events. With Otter, you can record these conversations and then get an accurate transcription in just minutes. This can save you a lot of time and effort in transcribing the conversation manually and also ensure that you don't miss any essential information. Otter is also great for organizing your notes and research, as you can search through your transcriptions to find specific quotes or details. The fourth app is Grammarly Keyboard. Grammarly Keyboard is a mobile app that corrects your grammar and spelling mistakes as you type. It can also provide suggestions for better word choices and phrasing. The app integrates with all of your mobile apps, making it a convenient option for writers who work on the go. The fifth app is Power Thesaurus. It's an online thesaurus that enables you to find synonyms and antonyms for any word. As a writer, you may need to use specific words to convey your message effectively. Power Thesaurus allows you to find the perfect word for your writing and expand your vocabulary. So there you have it, five apps for writers so that you can start writing your book.